Hello, welcome back to this next episode in our Bomber Crew campaign playthrough. If you didn't catch it last time, we lost our bomber Friday the 13th. We had to ditch, thankfully, over friendly soil. But now we're back from outer space. And we're going to see what missions we have. Don't want to deal with an enemy ace yet. There's an enemy ace there too. There's an enemy ace everywhere. Well, I'm gonna do this one. We gotta do this one. Crowhurst. There you go. Let's take off. Just think whoever survived, they, you know, nice enough to give us a brand new aircraft. So, really gotta get better radar, I think. That's gonna help a lot. Nighttime mission. So this aircraft's the Lancaster. And, good thing about the Lancaster is this is supposed to be a night bomber. And we're gonna put him in the bombardier's chair. I don't know if we can take out Felix. Radio for recon. I mean, if that's the target, I go there anyway. Enemy fighters. There they are. Straight to the target. Drop everything on it and get the hell out of Dodge. Shit, where did we go? Crap, I missed. I think we'll make it home. Enemy ace is there, which is freaking. think we made it. I think they're no longer pursuing. Yeah. They're no longer pursuing. That was moderately terrifying. You go back to your navigation. This has been a quick mission. Very intense, but quick. I need to upgrade engines. I'm literally missing an engine. But where the hell am I going now? We're just coming in on our approach. I'm just gonna speed it up. Something's about to break. Stop breaking. And we land. Mission result. Should have helped bombed it. Well, no, I wasn't gonna kill him. I mean, don't have the punch to do anything about it yet. Alright, so let us systems. How much is that? 1250? Gun turrets. The ventral turret. Skill to Mach 2. Tail turret. Mach 1. And the ammo feed. Is that better than... yeah. I'll save some time. Mid-upper. Oh. Mid-upper has... should... mid-upper needs to... go to Mach 2, not the ventral. The ventral kind of sucks. That is fine. That is fine. A little tougher, a little better. Which is always a good thing. So that's it for this mission. Come back next time. We're going to fly some more. See you then.